Bonnie, now listen up here. We got us a little problem.
Yeah. See, the boss, Jasper, and me, we go camping with that monster, Munch.
That's right. And we leave Munch by our chuck wagon for a while.
Right, right. And then when we come back to the wagon, all the pizza is gone. Poof.
Yeah. The only thing there is Munch.
Oh, man.
With a face full of pizza sauce and a guilty grin.
Only Munch claims it wasn't his fault.
It wasn't my fault, boss. Bad boy Billy made me eat all that pizza.
Bad boy Billy?
Yeah. We were camping on the mountain that they called Three-Fingered Jack.
That we know.
I was standing by our wagon, getting ready to unpack, when I hear the bushes rustle, and then what should I see but Bad Boy Billy standing staring back at me, and he said, "Pizza!" Then he blows his lid. I said, certainly. I was shaking in my jeans. I said, here, have a pizza. Yes, by golly, by all means. Well, he grabbed Pasquale's pizza, which he up and promptly ate. Then he smiled in satisfaction as he handed me the plate. And he said, more pizza. Bad boy Billy, Billy the kid.
the munch. He really tells a tall tale, don't he, folks? Hey, this is Big C, Chuck E. Cheese, saying, we'll see you later.